Joe Atkinson, the one man who can take it, dropping in on course.
Let's see if he can do it again. He qualified in first place yesterday with the best line. Look at this, really cruising, really going fast and using every transfer on the course. His 450 wall ride on the plexi and boom going in this cradle that really he mastered last year. You can see it in Chengdu. When he got second place in the finals, he really did the double loop and the hand flip 360 on the spine. Damn, Joe, that's a really good run right there. Plant 360 and the fakey hand plant 720 on the spine, going backwards, ending with a backflip on the transition.